Hi, everyone. My name is Eric Novod. I'm the head of performing arts at Dwight, and I'm here to welcome you to the Fall 2020 Conservatory and Music Concert. What you're about to see are performances from students across all grades that participate in our after-school conservatory program and or one of our daytime music classes at Dwight. One of my favorite parts about these trimester concerts is capturing a snapshot of wherever any student is in their musical journey. So you'll see upper school students performing impressively demanding repertoire right alongside students virtually performing for the very first time today. And if you saw any of our virtual concerts last year, you'll get a real sense of the tremendous progress students are making who are back for more this year. Before we begin, I want to thank a few very important people. Mr. Ferrari, the head of our Dwight Conservatory program and MYP and DP music teacher. Ms. Ludwig, a Dwight dance teacher and assistant head of conservatory. Both of them really make the conservatory run day to day. Ms. Zambetti, Timothy House music teacher. All of our conservatory teachers who keep the program running at the highest level in these very unique times. Oscar Brett and the rest of the Dwight Communications team for putting this presentation together. Dwight administrators for everything they're doing for all of us this year. And last but not least, of course, the student performers and their families for their love of music and their willingness to share it with us today. Thank you and enjoy the concert.
Thank you. It must have been cold there in my shadow to never have sunlight on your face. You are content to let me shine, that's your way. You always walked a step behind. So I was the one with all the glory, and you were the one with all the strength. A beautiful face without a name for so long. A beautiful smile behind the pain. Did you ever know that you're my hero? Everything I would like to be, I can fly higher than an eagle. You are the wind beneath my wings. It might have appeared to go unnoticed I've got it all here in my heart. I want you to know I know the truth. Of course I know that I would be nothing without you. Did you ever know that you're my hero? Everything I wish I could be, I would fly higher than an eagle, for you are the wind beneath my thank you. hardly remember to breathe. When reality crashes in wave after wave, pulling me farther beneath. So what's the point in planning for future if it all could be stolen away? It's all I can do to hold on and survive, and the colors have faded to gray. But my children need so much more from me, and they give me the strength to go on. Whatever may come, all that matters now is where I go from here. There's an easier way if I live for today. The beating of my heart is all that matters. He makes sense of all of my chaos in ways I could never explain. He turns all of my sadness into a smile. He's helping me live life again. It's the light in the eyes of my children. It's the sound of their laughter once more. It's a glimpse of a life I dared only to dream, and a dream only life could restore. And I know that some may not understand, but he's guiding me safely to shore. Not afraid anymore. All that matters now is where we go from here. There's an easier way if I live for today. The singing in my heart is all that matters. It takes me far away. There's an easier way if I live for today. The singing in my heart is all that matters. Thank you. turn. Don't let it burn. Don't let it fade. I'm sure I'm not being rude, but it's just your attitude. It's tearing me apart. It's ruining everything. And I swore I would be true. And honey, so did you. So why were you holding her hand? Is that the way we stand? Were you lying all the time? Was it just a game to you? But I'm in so deep. You know I'm such a fool for you. You got me wrapped around your finger. Do you have to let it linger? Do you have to? Do you have to? Do you have to let it linger? Oh, I thought the world of you. I thought nothing could go wrong. But I was wrong. I was wrong. If you could get by trying not to lie, things would be so confused, and I wouldn't feel so used. But you always really knew. I just wanna be with you, and I'm in so deep. You know I'm such a fool for you. You got me wrapped around your finger. Do you have to let it linger? Do you have to? Do you have to? Do you have to let it linger? And I'm in so deep. You know I'm such a fool for you. You got me wrapped around your finger. Do you have to let it linger? Do you have to? Do you have to? Do you have to let it linger?
My ghost insane. Thank you.
Family's heart.
and promises. How to be brave? How can I love when I'm afraid to fall? Watching you stand alone, all of my doubt suddenly goes away somehow.
Thank you.
Most days I wake up with a pit in my chest. There are thoughts that I can't put to rest. There's a worry that I can't place. Most nights I am restless and quiet won't come. So I lay there and wait for the sun. There's a trouble, I won't show its face. You came out of nowhere and you cut through all the noise. That makes sense of the madness when I listen to your voice. Darling, only you can ease my mind. Help me leave these lonely thoughts behind. When they pull me under and I can feel my sanity start to unwind. Darling, only you can ease my mind. I admit, for a moment I felt so afraid, just to show you the mess that I made. These are pieces I usually hide, but when you collect me with your steady hand, with a language that I understand, I feel put back together inside. You came out. And you cut through all the noise. That makes sense of the madness when I listen to your voice. Oh, darling, only you can ease my mind. Oh, help me leave these lonely thoughts behind. When they pull me under and I can feel my sanity.